the century. A notorious member of a gang once known as the Third Street Saints, Johnny Gat was arrested last year in an assassination attempt against then-decorated police officer Troy Bradshaw. In the resulting trial, Gat was convicted of one count of attempted murder and a staggering 387 counts of first-degree murder, promptly sending him to death row.
Hey, Barry, turn this shit off!
I was watching that.
I guess you're not anymore, are you, bitch?